only lost just over a second to Sokolovic. Now, Taniguchi, the last of the Japanese skiers to go in this men's slalom race for the sitting category. His best results have been in the technical disciplines, but a while ago, sixth in the slalom at the World Championships back in 2004, so over 10 years ago. And the 40-year-old doing okay on these opening turns. Taniguchi is 5 points. Oh, no. 5.61 off the pace, but he comes to grief. And while his